Reliance Realty to drive our business, Anil Ambani. Reliance Group Chairman Anil Ambani has announced that the cash-strapped Reliance Communication will be exiting the telecom business to concentrate on real estate in future. Reliance Communication owes over Rs 40,000 crore to a group of 38 lenders and was resolving the debt through a strategic debt restructuring process. Flexible office operator GoWork inks 400-seat deal with Travel Boutique Online. Flexible office operator GoWork signed a 400-seat agreement with Travel Boutique Online, a travel-focused tech firm, making it the single largest transaction in flexible space for offices in Delhi NCR. TBO Group chose GoWork to reduce costs and to get a personalized workspace that facilitates growth. Riverside properties in Kochi lose their sheen. The aftermath of floods has impacted the market of Riverside homes and Lakeview properties in Kochi. Home sellers have started to put up advertisements stating that their buildings are safe. Land sellers are also specifying that their properties were not hit by the waters. 11 years gone, Dwarka Expressway is still stuck in land hurdle. The much-coveted Dwarka Expressway of Gurugram is yet to see the light of the day. Some property owners in Kherki Dola coming in the way of the project are yet to be allotted alternative plots by authorities, and high-tension towers in the area have not been removed yet. DP World, a National Investment and Infrastructure Fund Limited's joint venture to buy Jawaharlal Nehru Port Trust land for Rs 563 crore. A joint venture of DP World Limited and India's National Investment and Infrastructure Fund Limited has outbid four other groups to develop a free trade warehousing zone at Jawaharlal Nehru Port Trust in Navi Mumbai. It has quoted Rs 563 crore against a reserve price of Rs 100 crore for the land parcel.